they can go on back to Ukraine, or they can get help from Russia. For the most part, they're all going back to Ukraine.